That's a sweet Valentine's Day present right there, too.